Kenora-born Wilf L'Heureux had his name inscribed on the Allen Cup three times in the 1920s as a member of the Port Arthur Seniors. L'Heureux, small for defenseman, teamed with Fat Wilson before switching to forward in 1924. Labeled the Old Fox, Wilf was a skill player who used his hockey sense to overcome his lack of speed and size. L'Heureux retired from hockey at age 38. He died in 1962 and was inducted into the Northwestern Ontario Sports Hall of Fame 20 years later.